We got 4 minutes left of the live stream.